told you, Wing. I told you we'll get that W today, baby.
We got it.
This is Epic Behavior from the Wing Report.
Welcome to another edition, Week 5 Wings Report. First, I'm going to start off and, you know, just show you this. This should never happen. We need to get some, the refs should be responsible for some game balls. We need to get some game balls because Fatty kicked this ball and it just burst. Now to the turf. Didn't like the turf. To me, it wasn't very Wing Report friendly. Too many lines on the field. Add that with the tape and the combs. It's just confusing to look at when you're shooting it through a camera. Had to walk 100 yards between games. No way to charge my camera batteries. And most importantly, no tents. Tent City, gone. But it was a good week. Shout out to the 80s babies for losing. And also, because of the 80s babies, this Wing Report is going to be short. So now I'm going to get into wouldn't be right. I got to mess with my favorite team in the league, Deja Vu. I wasn't going to mess with them. They came out with the black uniforms. Cool. We're going to leave them alone. Then I got a shot of Shake jersey. I'm still looking for the S on the back of his jersey. Yeah, I got to include my man in the group text, because he ain't getting the memos, you know what I'm saying? Everybody had black on their uniforms. He shows up with white on his uniform. Long johns at that. Man, make sure y'all put Shake in the group text from now on. Matter of fact, all the teams, put your players in the group text. A couple Shake and Bake members didn't have on the right jersey. They obviously won the group text. All in all, pretty good Sunday. Didn't like the turf. The wind was a problem. Sabu, I'm speechless. Epic Behavior, shout out to Epic Behavior. They finally get their first win of the season. And wasn't too much else for me to say. Let's go to the highlights.
This is
exclusive.
Go! 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 Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up. Oh!
What you need?
My Knicks run the game, we ain't never leave.
Never leave.
Counting up some money, we ain't never sleep.
Never sleep.
You got V12, I got 12 V. Got bottles, got weed, got money.
I'm all the way up.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
Need.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
Hey.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
I'm all the way up.
Hey.
And Rolexes. Kicked the bitch out the room and gave her no breakfast. Had to stash the jewels, these bitches so reckless. Keep my hoes on cruise.
Thank you for watching the Wings Report.
Things couldn't take it all, so I gave her un chain. She called me top shot, so yeah, I keep a few tings. Champion sound, yeah, I got a few rings. And I'm all the way up. And you can stay up. And if you ask anybody where I live, they point to the hills and say, go all the way up.
A bigger house, ain't have a girlfriend, but the bitch is out. Chanel Croc bag, shit ain't even out. With the gold chains, Himalayan Birkin, cocaine lit it up. Pop shit, I hit him up, I'm talking color money. Purple yin and blue germ, I got brown lira. I ain't talking about Ross, bitch, I'm that nigga on Viagra dick. That means I'm all the way up.
Go all the way up.
need. What you need?
My Neo Camelo, stop the music. Stop the music.
They don't want us to win. They want to finish us. They want us broke. They want us miserable. They don't want us to be blessed up. They don't want us all the way up. So what we gonna do is be
all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Shorty, what you want? Shorty, what you need?
What you need?
My Knicks run the game. We ain't never leave.
Never leave.
Counting up this money. We ain't never sleep.
Never sleep.
You got V12. I got 12 V's. Got bottles. Got weed. Got molly.
I'm all the way
Shorty,
up.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
I'm all the way up.
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 Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
All the way up.
I'm all the way up.
I'm all the way up.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
All the way up.
I'm all the way up.
Nothing can stop me.
I'm all the way up.
I'm all the way up.
In Atlanta, just at the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the banner. Legacies, family, way and see, look like a panda. Going to London, Montana, had the killers on the hands. Legacies, family, way and see, family. Huggies, wood, Danny, selling ball, candy. Man, I'm the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to for granted. Big nigga bullet, you bandit. Hope you killers understand it. I got broads in Atlanta. Twisted the lean in the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the licks in the van. Legacy, family. Way is he lit like a panda. Going out like a Montana. Honey killers, honey hammers. Legacy, family. Way is he, family. Package for Danny. Selling ball, candy. May not the macho like Randy. The chopper go out to for granted. Then nigga pull up your bandit. Hope you killers understand me.
Hey!
Panda. 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 Panda, 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 panda. I get broads in Atlanta, chasing Dublin and shit, sipping Fanta. Credit cards and the scammers, wake up Versace shit, let designer, whole bunch of leather shit. They be acting rent, I know we clapping shit. I be pulling us up in the finest shit. I got plenty of stuff with Bugatti, but look how I try this shit. Legacies, Fanta, why is he killing no comma? Pop a perk, I got signing gorilla, they come and kill you with bananas. For feelers, I feel it, pull up in the Fanta. No niggas, they come and kill you on the comma. The Broly is dancing bigger than the pound. They go out to the Grammy, but pull it, you find it, pull up on my.
This is Unlimited Reloaded.
You're watching the Wings Report. Get in the panic, go out to the Grammy, but pull up your panic, pull up, I'ma flip it. I got bitches pull up in the giddy. I got niggas that's counting for digits. Say you make you a lot of new money. No killers pull up in the inner baby. CTDD pull up in the killer baby. Cola fill it, pull up on fill it, baby. Niggas up in the.
Alright, we're back. Live from the print shop. All in one. Printing. All your flyers, business cards, whatever you need, come holler at Kwame, all in one printer, he got you. Okay, since last season, I've been trying to find out, and into this season, who's the fastest woman, who's the fastest man? Because we about to get the races started, maybe tournament style or whatever, but first, I had to go around and see who the UI considers the fastest.
Oh, I give my opinion. Oh, you on the camera now?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna go with Niger. I'm gonna go with Niger or the dude from what's the team just played? What's the name of the team?
Oh, you're talking about
Nasty.
Happy Behavior. Yeah, I'm gonna go with him or Niger, but I'm definitely gonna go with Niger right now though.
Who you got? What?
Yeah,
you. I got that.
You mean like racing, like running racing?
I got Dad or the back catcher
about,
for
home the first, or for, you just talking about
D block? Not D block, Jackie team.
Vontaze.
Yeah, Vontaze. I ain't gonna have no player show up next Sunday. Hold on. Hold on. Come out.
Got clarified. You said,
the fast person in the league to me.
Okay, racing.
Running straight.
I'm gonna go with Nigel.
You go who?
Nigel.
Running straight.
Oh, yeah. Rio's fast. Chris. Yeah. Nah,
no,
I still,
Rios is his brother.
You talking about the little Rios?
Yeah, he
fast. Yeah. But yeah, I still take Dot over
around
Rios,
the bases,
though.
I say DJ.
Around the base is DJ, though.
I say we line it up.
It's
real now.
That's true.
I'm
going to
get like the top.
On camera, I got 100 on Rio.
Whoa.
I got 100 on Rio.
Over that.
And listen.
Way on that one.
Against anybody, I got him 100. Against Dot, I got 200.
Whoa.
I got 200 that night you'll beat him on the straightaway.
I got dude from D-Block.
I got 300. I got 300.
I'm betting anybody, and I got the cash. Him and him. But it got to be 60 yards.
Random speed, 4.39. 40-yard dash.
Fast person lead, Jarrell from I'm Epic.
Guy, this is easy. Guy, I'm going to go Lil Rios. Girl, she play for 80s babies. She's short. She wear glasses. She work out at 5 a.m. in the morning. I post selfies. Yeah.
All right, fast guy in the lead. Lil Rios is there, but Lil, my frat brother from Ballaholics. Watch for him. It's a sleeper.
Mark.
Frat, he can run. Girls, one standing to my right, and the other one's playing in all black right now. I'll let you figure out who I'm talking about.
Fastest dude. Little Rios. For sure.
I don't know. Who's a back catcher?
For who?
Chaos. Who's the back catcher for Chaos?
Doesn't matter.
I don't know.
The back catcher for Chaos.
I would say
fast. I think he's fast.
No.
And look, it's opinionated. That's my opinion.
Don't put that's why I said I think. I think it's between Lil Rios and Dot from what's the name of the team?
Finesse.
Well, he used to be Beast. Dot is his name now, I think. Yeah, he's the same. And I think Brittany got it easy on our team, yo.
Say Mo.
Probably say Flojo, her name?
Phenom.
Yeah.
I'm taking Mo. That girl kicking right there. Brittany.
Welcome to another edition of The Hot Seat. I got my man Bonus, Finesse, coach, player with me. Been around the kickball game forever. What's going on?
What's going on, man?
Y'all had a pretty good game today. What do y'all think about, what you think about performance?
I honestly think this is probably our best performance of the year. All around, so I'm pretty pleased with it.
Second straight week, y'all been number one. Pressure haven't got to y'all. Why is that?
Even from week one, we thought we was number one, so why should it bother us then? And that's our mindset. So just because the league or you or anybody else don't think we're number one, as long as we believe it, then we're fine.
So you've been around kickball for how many years?
This is actually my 10th year.
And how many chips?
30-something
chips. Best kickball team you ever seen?
The best kickball team I've ever seen.
UIK.
UIK.
Wow.
Probably I would go with that. That's tough. I would go with one of my Deja Vu teams.
Deja Vu. Where does Finesse stack up? This Finesse stack up against your Deja Vu team?
Deja Vu team, that probably still was a better team. I believe this Finesse team had better guys than we did. But Deja Vu had better girls. So it's all what you want. You know, how do you pick it? If I'm going off facing off the guys, then I'm going to pick Finesse. Picking off the girls. deja vu, but once we win the championship, it'll be easier for me to give you a pick, but right now I have to say deja vu because we won the championship.
You said once?
Yeah.
Best kickball mind, Jackie or you?
Best kickball mind? I think I got Jackie beat by a little bit.
Why would you say that?
Because I think I don't just think about the play you're in. I'm a little more into the next play as well. So I would say I'm not sure if Jackie does that. She may, you know what I mean? But I know I'm like doing that. So.
MVP right now in the league, in your opinion?
Dot? By far.
Let me ask you, I went around today, did a survey, is they want me to get this going. And I've been trying to find out for 2 years, so we're going to find out this year. Who's the fastest guy in the league and who's the fastest girl in the league?
Fastest guy, I would say the dude from I'm Epic. I believe playing Charger now, I would say him. Female. That's a good race. I'll have to see. It's hard for me to pick. I mean, that's a good race. I don't know. Female, I really don't know. It could be possible April. You got Brittany, the other Brittany cheerleader. You got Screams, I think it's pretty fast. Mia, I mean, it's so many fast, but I'm not sure. I like the same way.
Best female in the game. Between Millie and Leslie. DJ or Dunk?
Dot.
Play with them both.
Just off the back catcher alone, Dot.
Best charger in the game right now.
Wow. I mean, I have some great ones on my team. Don't get me wrong. I definitely have some great chargers on my team. Just charging is...
I like Pooh, man. I'm not in it. I like Pooh, though.
Pooh is great.
Pooh gonna get anything that's an easy out.
Pooh is great. I just see Fatty makes more difficult throws than anybody. So I think if you gotta pick, I mean, yeah, they both are great. I favor Fatty because he makes some throws that make you say, wow. Not saying the other one don't, but Fatty do it all the time.
Best triangle.
Finesse.
By far, easy.
By far. By far.
Who will be second?
Oh.
Who will be second? Either Dream Team or I'm still up in the air with Major Move.
If you go Major Move, they real triangle. Those JJ Smith. Oh,
so,
boy.
I'm just going to go with drinks.
What is one thing you could change about the UIK if you had to?
Only one?
Oh.
Probably just making all the teams make the playoff, but I understand why you do it as well. So, other than that, I really wouldn't change too much. I think the UI have gotten a whole lot better. Over the last 2 years, so I believe they're definitely heading in the right direction.
After you win the championship this year, what would be next for Bonus? Would you go to another team or would you stay in Finesse? Or
nah, I'm not.
Do you know yet?
I'm definitely not going to another team. Once we win the championship, well, I'm mainly focused on as well as winning this championship. I'll probably completely give it up once we win the championship.
Travel.
2025. That's like my biggest goal.
Is the fire gone or what?
to a degree, unless I can find a team that you feel like, you know, that make you want to play again or compete and do that. Other than that, I mean, it'd be gone for me. I'm not just playing just to play. You know what I mean? If I think I want to compete, and, you know, at the highest level, so if I can do that, then I can play. But if I'm not, I'm just not. I don't want enough. I don't have.
You won championships with a lot of teams that was fairly established.
Not true at all.
Can you take kick it, grown folks, every day, somebody like that?
And make them better? Absolutely.
And win a championship?
Yeah, if I can, yeah. Yeah, because I'm going to add piece. I'm not just going to say I can take them with what they got and win a championship. Probably not. No, hell no. But yes, if I can add pieces to that team, of course.
LeBron.
I know what it takes to win. So
that's LeBron and kickball. Like that, hey, Ted.
You're taking, you know what I mean? You got to know what it takes to win. If you have that, you can win, no matter what the name of the team you call.
See, I got one more game really on the schedule to me that will solidify y'all going undefeated, and that's Major Moves. Will it be a game or?
Of course it's a game. Major Moves is a great team. I mean, they're going to come out ready to play and fired up. I mean, they got a couple losses already, so. I doubt it, you know, if they want to lose again. But I mean, I like my team over there.
Have a safe trip. I might be down there on Saturday, but it don't look like it because it's going to rain. I was going to bring the ring report to Virginia Beach, but it don't look like y'all going to be playing, so I'll be here. Yeah, that's it. That's all my time again. Thank you for watching. Before I go, told y'all earlier on another report about the whole cable type deal, but I don't think it's going to work out because one of the stipulations is it had to be on their channel first. I mean, I couldn't put it on YouTube and it wouldn't be weekly. And I told them, man, you guys would kill me if I didn't put it out weekly. So right now that's not an option, but I might use them for some other things. But stay tuned. Thanks for watching the Wings Report again. I'll see y'all Sunday for week 6. Hopefully not on turf. It's the greatest show on dirt, not on turf. Thanks for watching. That was this week's Power Rankings. That was my picks. No word if we playing on turf again or not. Haven't gotten the word. Hope we back on the field. Everybody going to Virginia Beach. Have a safe trip. I might be down there on Saturday, but it don't look like it because it's going to rain. I was going to bring the ring report to Virginia Beach, but it don't look like y'all going to be playing, so I'll be here. That's it. That's all my time again. Thank you for watching. Before I go, I told y'all earlier on another report about the whole cable type deal, but I don't think it's going to work out because one of the stipulations is it had to be on their channel first. I mean, I couldn't put it on YouTube and it wouldn't be weekly. And I told them, man, you guys would kill me if I didn't put it out weekly. So right now that's not an option, but I might use them for some other things. But stay tuned. Thanks for watching the Wings Report again. I'll see y'all Sunday for week 6. Hopefully not on turf. It's the greatest show on dirt, not on turf. Thanks for watching.